is the founder of Giving for Hope. You're based out of Orlando, right?
Yes.
Awesome. Can you tell us a little bit about what you're doing?
We have been looking for a place to help out the doctors and nurses, everybody that is in the front line or first responders. As we all know, they are actually hard workers and being exposed and all these things, you know, so it was just an easy decision.
And together with the help of Masa Taqueria, 20 meals for the ICU staff at home, yes. And I'm just going to go deliver it to the team.
Thank you.
Awesome. Let's go get some of that.